We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. You're lapping slower than Felipe. Felipe is faster. There is a fault to the DRS. You won't be able to open the rear wing. We're working on a fix. Stay out.
We're all ready for tomorrow's race, but before we begin, let's have a quick look at those who will be fronting the grid.
Perez, Bottas,
and Lando Norris. Well, that wraps up qualifying, but don't worry, we'll be back tomorrow as we head into the Grand Prix. Welcome along then to the North Sea coast and Zandvoort, 25 miles away from Amsterdam, and the host for today's Dutch Grand Prix. It's a race the great Jim Clark won on 4 occasions, leading for an astonishing total of 370 laps. Zandvoort circuit, 14 corners, 10 to the right and 4 to the left, with plenty of steep camber and elevation changes to keep our drivers on their toes throughout a 2.6 mile lap. Alongside me to discuss all the action today is Anthony Davidson. Thanks for joining us, Ant. And tell me, you were down in the pit lane earlier. How do you think the track conditions are today?
Well, it's looking a bit cold out there, if I'm honest. These tyres have quite a narrow operating window in terms of the temperatures they need to extract the best grip. So with a cold track surface, it's going to be harder to keep those temperatures up, which will lead to lower grip and maybe more mistakes.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Sergio Perez will lead us away from pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Leclerc, Carlos Sainz, and Ricciardo, Hamilton, Gasly, the owner driver, and Yuki Tsunoda, Massa, Ocon, Fernando Alonso, and Vettel, Stroll, Russell, Antonio Giovinazzi, and Kimi Raikkonen, Latifi, Mick Schumacher, Verstappen, and Nikita Mazepin. And with lights out just moments away, it's time to go down to the track.
Overtake. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We'll be right back.
second. Top job. I was a bit worried about this one at the start of the weekend, but you pulled through. Thank you.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right out of the top draw to take the win for Red Bull today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I really feel the track layout combined with the track temperatures we saw today suited their car. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature, and the driver did a great job managing that as well. They just look so comfortable out there. It's like anything, it always looks so easy when it all just clicks.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to every one of the team. A result that will make Sergio Perez happy as he pushes his championship lead out even further. So, Anthony Davidson, who would you rank as your driver of the day?
I'm going to give it to the owner driver today. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Red Bull pulled further ahead in the standings. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.